Today I will guide you how to connect your GoDaddy domain with Blogger. First, search Blogger and first open first website. Make sure you are already logged in with your Blogger account. So here you can see we have a createforyou.blogspot.com. Here we will connect with our custom domain. Now search godaddy.com. First go to godaddy.com. Here I am already logged in with my GoDaddy account. Here just click on your name and go to my products. On next page you will see your all domains. My products mean your domains. Here you can see I want to connect this domain, loudupdates.com, and now go to DNS. Once we click on DNS and next page is open, here we will change some settings. So let's go again in Blogger and go to settings and basics. A basic setting open and now set up a third party URL with blog. Here just enter your domains, loud updates. My is loudupdates.com. So just enter www.com before your domain and then click on continue. www.blogspot.com. So here we blogger.com give us some instructions. Just follow this. And now in name, label or host, and in www.com, just copy this and go to domain and find cname and www, and here you can see a same 3w and edit this and remove @ and paste this code. And now next step is this name and go to cname. If you found cname already, if you not found, just create new one. I have already one cname and enter it here and go again and copy this again. Just copy and again go and remove this one and save it. Here you upside you can see a park mean a some error you can face without www, so you can need some more setting. Just wait, I will guide you in the end of the video what is the next step. Just all is done, just all DNS save, just click on save. So here is we saved it, here you can see, and now edit it again and click redirect loudupdate.com to www.loudupdates.com. Make sure you mark it as a tick and save it again. Click on save and you can see HTTPS available. Please make sure this option is also on yes. Please make it on yes and refresh your blog. So second option is automatically will come in after 10 to 20 minutes. So let's visit our blog. So here you can see we have loudupdates.com successfully connected. So here you can see our domain is connected, and now please watch more video. I will guide you some more steps. So just refresh. So make sure for SEO setting you make sure you choose perfect website name and also use description for your website for better SEO on Google, and make sure this is yes on yes, that search engine find your blog. So yes we want, and also both are on yes. Make sure both are on yes. Let's visit again. Now copy your website address and go to GoDaddy account. Now here you can see our connection is secure and your visitor will trust on your website. Let's go again on GoDaddy account and scroll down. Here you can see forwarding button. Our domain is on parked. Someone visiting, they will face some error. So here we can add, so select HTTPS for SSL secure, and now remove slash dot com after dot com, and also remove HTTPS because GoDaddy automatically added HTTPS, and now save it. Once you click on save and refresh your GoDaddy account to check it, it's work. So here you can see a parked value. They are, after refreshing, park value is going out. So here you can see park option is moved, and here you can see a new IP is automatically added by GoDaddy, and now our website is fully worked. Now so here you can see our website is fully working. No more step needed. Thanks for watching this video. And now one last thing, I am writing an article on top 10 best blogger templates, and number one is Galaxy Mac. This is a premium looking premium blogger template. You can download a premium version. And next is Boozify, and number three is Newspaper, a premium blogger theme, and number four is Freebify, a premium looking blogger template. You can use anyone you like. All of top 10 blogger theme is SEO friendly. I personally collect this premium blogger template for you. You will get 100% AdSense approval. Make sure you have original content and 500 word article. You will get 100% AdSense approval on your blogger template in 2 to 3 days. And next is Freebify, a premium and good template. This template is 2 and 3 template is recently released. I am collect for you a premium template. Just click on download button and you will download a zip file, and just extract this template and use it on your blogger template and customize it as you want. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. If you have some comment in your mind, just drop. I will reply you as soon possible. Goodbye.